This is the fourth part of chapter 16, classic science, that is garbage in, garbage out. In this part, we are going to study the very important topic of this chapter, that is disposal of liquid waste. So, let us see what are the important points that are related to this important topic. Disposal of sanitary sewage, domestic sewage and effluents from factories is done through drainage system. At first, solid waste is removed from the liquid waste. The separated solid waste is called sludge and carried to the landfill where it is decomposed by microorganisms. That means, at first, all types of waste are collected. Then, the solid waste and liquid waste are separated, and the separated solid waste is called sludge that is carried to the low area. Now we have to know the role of individual and agencies in waste management. At first, role of individual. We should create less waste by using cloth bag or jute bag instead of plastic bags. We know that nowadays people use plastic bags or polythene bags. But these bags are very, very harmful to the environment. So, at the place of plastic bags or polythene bags, we should use only paper bags, jute bags, or cloth bags. We should reuse the things. That means, if we reuse the things, the garbage will be less. We should keep separate garbage bins for the segregation of biodegradable and non-biodegradable waste. We know that there are two types of waste. These are biodegradable waste and non-biodegradable waste. So, we should keep these garbage in separate bins. We should ensure that garbage generated in our neighborhood is thrown in the community bins. Many people throw garbage here and there. So, it is the duty of people that they should throw the garbage in community bins. Role of municipal corporation. They should take suitable measures to prevent littering. That means many people throw garbage at the road or at the park. So, it is the duty of municipal corporation that they should take suitable measures to prevent littering. They should prevent burning in open areas. Many people burn a lot of substances at the road, at the park, or any open area. So, it is the duty of municipal corporation to prevent burning in open areas. They should control stray animals roaming in the open. That means, we see that a lot of animals roam on the road or any other places. So, it is the duty of municipal corporation to prevent the stray animals roaming in the open area. Now, we have to know the role of government. The government should encourage and provide facilities to NGO to ensure proper management of waste. We know that NGO can do better in the field of waste management. So, it is the duty of government that they should provide facilities to NGO. Government should take steps for the minimization of air pollution by automobiles such as using CNG or battery in vehicles. That means, we know that there are many vehicles on the road, they use diesel or petrol. But diesel or petrol can cause a lot of pollution. So, it is the duty of government to give facility to those vehicles that use CNG or battery. Projects should be developed for cleaning and purifying water of rivers, lakes and ponds. And our government should prepare the project to clean the water of ponds, rivers and lakes. That's all. Thank you so much for watching this video. Please don't forget to like and subscribe.